We are so excited, and we're really excited to be listening to what everybody's been talking about. So we at Lawrence, I'm sitting here with Karen Foster, who's our original REV team, and she is one of our LEAP teachers extraordinaire. And then our principal, Dan Bowers, is also online. Hi, Dan. So that was our original LEAP team. So as Nick said, we are looking at two pathways to really re-engage our students who we've noticed have really disengaged from this thing we call school, and we want to rethink everything we do with school. So kind of at our two-tier approach for our most struggling students, we've created LEAP, and Karen has been doing an amazing job with our students where they're designing their space and really thinking about interdisciplinary projects and how we get them out into the community in multiple pathways as they look towards what their next steps are after high school. And then we're also, you know, leveraging all the funds we can, because as we know, we want to do that. And we're bringing in partnership with Rural Aspirations and Thomas College, we're going to be training our teachers on project-based learning and having a pilot team of teachers that are going to get all of the resources that they need and any transportation that they need and training that they need and time that they need to plan to really rethink how they're doing education in our school.